Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not an Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
Thank you.
Bex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night, which I find rude.
Hastings, get off the mic.
I got the data. Here it comes.
This must be Snottingham. Saxon and Dane live in peace. I expected nothing less for land under the Chaos rule.
You don't know the way from Norway, Bolkist.
We have all come a long way.
To stay.
Snottingham. It will be good to see Billy again.
Pour the mead! Eivor's come to Snottingham!
Skål!
Make sure the supplies are secure. We may set off at any moment.
Do I trust my own eyes?
Is that truly who I see?
Trygvi, you old hound, how are you?
Eivor, a friend of old is a good omen.
Look at this. Your chin grass might be mistaken for hedges now.
But a healthy Jarl beard it is not.
And what of Vili? I was happy to get his message.
I stand in Vili's place today. He and his father have gone to Ulcathorpe to stave off an invasion of Picts. We've laid a long siege, and Hemingr Jarl looks to finish the job.
I have not fought beside Vili and his father since we're young. They have my blade if they need it.
In spite of these war cries, you should know that Vili's father is more frail than last you saw him.
How could that be? Hemingr Jarl is an ox.
So he is. And he'll be pleased a skull with the moon in his jaws at the sight of you. Come. The swiftest path is by river, but these waters are hostile to Norsemen. You bring good luck with you. We could guide the sail steeds downstream.
I'm ready for whatever danger awaits. Prepare your convoy, and we'll be off.
Our Jarl has waited long enough. We follow the Wolfkist to the encampment.
Slaughter. A reputation is the price of victory.
Aha! Indeed! Ready the sea beasts. Eivor Wolfkist is here to escort us upriver.
Survey the area, Sunan. I remember when Vili and I were small children. You spun many epic yarns for us over the hearth's fire. But I do not remember you telling us how you came to serve Hemingr Jarl. Is it a tale worth telling?
It is, but a sad one. I suppose I was the age you are now. The sky sent us a harsh winter, and much of our clan was starving. To feed us, my family incurred a large war debt. But my youth...
Trolls take you!
Picts ashore! Protect the convoy! Both!
Ready! Fire! Ready! Fire! Fire! Bows! Fire! Bows! The convoy! The convoy is laid bare!
The convoy is unscathed. Hemminger Jarl will be pleased. Careful, Eivor. These supplies bring fire to the Ulkathorpe siege.
Make for the dock.
I have orders to go to Stoneburg, but our camp is just ahead, so hurry on without me. Vili and Hemminger Jarl will be pleased to see you.
My sheepskin. That there is Eivor the Wolfkist.
Eivor! Hail! We have not laid eyes on you for some 10 winters now.
Hail, friend.
The Picts cower. Master Freya's kiss. You came. Welcome.
Your son sent for me, Hemminger Jarl. One of the happier messages I've had in England.
I wish I could expand on this happiness with good news. But we are in the center of a storm, and yet my old heart sings great songs at the sight of you. You look good, Eivor. Strong, healthy.
My heart sings as well. It's good to see you again.
Yours is a poet's heart, I am told. What a mix of spirits you have.
Movement on the walls!
We must end this soon. Before the weather changes.
The whole of my clan would be here if you called them.
No need. These men are flies for swatting. Even now, Tryggvi rides for Stonebar, should any Pict escape. It will all be ended by this time tomorrow. You have known me as your Jarl for an age. And I have known and loved you all since you were babes. An easy burden to bear.
Let's hope you fight better than you age, old friend.
You're not slurring, Willy. Have you mislaid your ale?
Today, you do not fight for me. Not for each other. Today, you fight for your children. Fight so that they may grow. So they may be good and just as you are. For them, today, we take back Ulkerthorpe.
Make them pay for our lost convoy. Make them pay for lost lives and lost friends. The first to signal from the top of that tower, their war chief's weapon in hand, drinks my mead for the month.
Thor's beard. It's good to see you, Willy.
Oh, is it? Or have you come to snatch glory from my calloused hands?
You can have your glory, Willy. I'm here to support you and your father.
Such humility. Where is the Eivor I once knew?
Old times, then.
And new alike.
Fight, Hemingr's sons! Bring victory today, for tomorrow we feast!
The Pict chief hides behind his men like a coward. I have no doubt he will be well fortified.
Won't take long.
Look for him on high ground.
I will have his head for him in the yard.
Yeah!
to her shit! Not Marumsa!
You're injured.
No, no, stop, stop. I'm fine. There is more blood here than injury.
Pride cannot heal you, Heminger. Only care and bandages.
My clan fought well, did they not? You saw it. The heart in these people. How they rallied behind their Jarl.
You have that effect on men. They trust you.
Love my son all the more, but he lacks the trust of our Thanes, and I am running out of time to persuade them.
You are sick.
And you accept it. Unlike my son, he thinks me immortal because he must. He does not want what I have to give him.
Was it Billy who summoned me, or you, Heminger?
I thought you would come faster if it was Vili's name you heard first. I need your wisdom, Mayfor. Your discretion.
You have it. Of course.
There will be a thing soon. in which the nobles must name a new Jarl. And I am torn. I would have my son follow in my steps, but he is reluctant. He follows his warrior's heart. Others will name Tryggvi, a fine man with a mind for leadership, but his lineage is tattered, and he is less bold.
God.
I have known Billy since we were small. He's bold and courageous, and your warriors love the man. The nobles should choose him.
Your sight is clear and your mind is sharp. Let that guide your thinking in the days to come. Vili departs for Kinder Downfall soon. Ride with him, and talk like old friends made new.
If I see any Valkyries lurking nearby, I will send them away.
I can fight them off a while longer.
Billy.
There you are. Come. Ride with me to the falls. They are Freyja's gifts to these unforgiving lands.
All right. But if I don't faint at the sight of them, you've oversold the view.
You fight with impressive skill, I should say. I taught you well, I think.
You taught me how to fight empty air, Vili, and trees and snowdrift and the like.
No, I am certain I saved you from a snowdrift once, and a murderous tree. That's how I remember it.
Any man who would call a tree murderous is a man who's had one too many blows to the head.
That tower there. It recalls the broken wall in Norway on the road to my uncle's. Remember?
I do. I remember the bite of that winter's chill as we sheltered from the wind for hours. It was you who got us stuck there.
Searching for the chickens you let loose before the Yule feast. I'll have you remember.
It's good to ride with you again, Arshtek.
I told you, that was meant to be a dragon's tail.
It was a woody little twig in my eyes. No dragon's tail.
Must I remind you of your own disrobed adventures in the pre-dawn streets of Stavin? Eivor the Pantless, a head soaked with mead, and many pockets full of vomit.
A dragon's tail it was, then.
Are you sure you want my father's mead? Not afraid you might wake up tomorrow, naked, face down in a hawk's
pen. Is that what you call your house?
Stoneber, was Tryggve not sent there by father to help? We must go.
No!
Eivor!
What happened?
I came too late to stop this. The Picts set fires and ran. They mean to spite us. There are more people trapped within. Free them, Eivor.
Tend the wounded. We'll get them out.
Get to Tryggve! You'll be safe with him!
Quickly, everyone! Get the wounded to Tryggve!
Hey, follow the rock!
Please! My parents are trapped!
Everyone,
help me!
Get in here!
Save my wife, please! Leave me be! Not me! My wife! Save her! Oh, my dear Hilda, why? I cannot live without you. I cannot bear to go on.
Forgive me.
There's nothing you can do now. Get to safety.
Is anyone out there? Thank you.
There are others.
Help us, please.
Help them, too.
My stomach is rather sickly. The smoke is too much.
Get over here!
Move! Move! Get to safety!
No! No! No!
Hey! Ah! Where are you? Answer me!
Thank you, stranger. I thought...
We need to clear a path! Get the man, Eivor. You carry the woman.
Shit! Have to repair that.
Niflheim will have to wait. You are staying here today.
Oh, thank thee, Allfather.
Hold on to me. I can get you out.
Breath because of you.
I thought I might have to rescue you, Vili.
Had I died, it would have been my time. My fate is already spun.
I'm sorry, but you cannot endanger yourselves like this, lords. You have people to lead, a future to consider.
The old man has wisdom, Willy. You have the full weight of this clan on your back.
My father carries that weight. I do the fighting and feasting, and I am expert at both. It's good to have you watching my back again, Eivor.
You see what I deal with, Eivor? The mind of a troll in the body of an Aesir.
Still the same Aztec as when we were children.
I'll never change.
This is hardly the time for lightness, you two. We have many injured to comfort.
Well, that is your domain, Trigvi. I don't wish to be seen as a savior and healer all in one afternoon. The waters at Kinder Dunfall will soothe my wounds. If my father needs me, I'll be there.
Willy, stop!
Eivor, wait a moment. Hemingr Jarl has confided in you about his health.
He has. He said Willy wasn't taking it well.
Willy lives in another world entirely right now. He is cracked inside, and will not face the full truth laid before him.
And how are you? You braced yourself for what is to come.
I have made my peace with the future. Yes.
I will talk to Willy myself. May I see your store?
Ah, that one's pretty good. I feel like a proud father. Look how strong. You are looking.
I have to go.
Until next we meet.